We're in the Canadian city of Vancouver, where the sea meets the sky in stunning fashion. It's a home game for the Canucks. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olchek, I'm Mike Emmerich. The people behind us have paid the price of admission to watch a lot of things in a hockey game, but one thrilling part of it is scoring goals, and we have a guy that's done it the best.
Not easy to score goals, Doc, and when he's on the ice, you better be aware, because he's got the opportunity and the ability to put the puck in the back of the net.
Let's look at the starting netminders. The last game was forgettable, but he is coming back here to try and make some more positive memories in this one. A win in his last game, so he gets the nod in this one. What are these two teams going to bring us? Let's just see. Vancouver's got the puck, and they get to make the first play.
The Canucks didn't play well enough to get the win in their last.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
Clean win on the draw. He's got that at center. Is able to move on in. Pass cut, strong play. Keeps it in the zone with that interception. That puck's loose, a good defensive play. He moves that one ahead through center. Vancouver's carrying it around through center ice. Drives down the wing at center. Linesman signals an offside. Down near the players is Ray Ferraro.
Vancouver's management has been really pleased with the way they've started the season. It's a team that knows how to win. They've shown that they can win in different ways. And while they're happy, they're not content. They know there's a long way to go yet.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Got that pass in his own end. Couldn't make it through. Can't retain possession.
Propelled to Sekoc.
Carries it on in from center. Got it at the point. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Ah, that's a good quick poke check there. Takes it right back. From the slot, a wrister. Handled with the stick. Gathered up again by Hansen. And he gains the zone.
Hansen's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Vancouver has got it and moving up the wing. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. In with it now. Good pass off the boards. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Slides it to the point. Has that point pass as well. Fires! Kicked away. And yet another save. How does he do that?
Amazing reflexes on that second chance.
Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. Great work with the stick. Got in front of another one. Close in play. Wide. Collected now. Steps in from the neutral zone.
Slid to Sekoc.
The Jets with possession in the neutral zone. Puck loose, now picked up. Take it to the slot. Shoots it on. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Great poke check. Missed on that. Strong defensive play. Trying to go to line A. On to Line A.
Looks over his options from the corner.
Line A's drift and a penalty should be coming.
Shoots. Point blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
The Jets are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
The Canucks are getting their first power play crack of the game.
So their first power play gives them a chance to get one on the board here.
Stay out of the penalty box when you're playing this team. You do not want to put them on the power play.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. Turned on net. Got his pad on a changing shot. Took it away again. Thrown to the slot. Save! Terrific reaction to a scary shot. Way back in his own end. It's taken by Wall. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Great take. Dangerous area. Chip to Wall. That shot came from just 6 inches.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Just an awful shot. Tosses it. Pad save. And the ref.
This game has really started heating up, and it's carried over to after whistles.
A bit over 5 minutes played here in the first. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Winnipeg's in control as they travel up the wing. Vancouver's got that one. Now what? Looking to Brat. Long lead pass to Wall. Good save there. Winnipeg's got it in their own end, hoping for center. The Canucks skated up on the side. A shot. Great save. Punched away. Great save. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Out to the point with it now. Not able to do that well. Pressure now. Bounced off the boards to Blomstrand. Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice. Man. Vancouver's won that faceoff. Gains the zone. Puck picked up here. A howitzer hit the post with the shot. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Pass attempt to Line A. Takes that pass.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Passed across point to point. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. The battling continues along the boards. Moving it to Ekman Larson. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. What a hit that was!
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
He throws it there. A textbook stick save. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle. Winnipeg's got it again. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Well, that one's going to sting. You can't brace yourself like you're up against the boards. That rattles your body top to bottom.
Great defensive job. What a hit. The Jets have it along the side at mid-ice. Corral brings a shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
Puck dropped in the logjam, and the winger reached in and got it. Puck still in the zone. Right along the line. Picks it up back there. Takes that pass and looks on. Chooses the corner for this. Got that pass in his own end. Snaps a shot. He saw it coming and he got in the way. Great poke check there. Whistle is blown, and the guilty party heads off the ice. Vancouver's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is booking.
Number 47, 2 minutes for booking. Time of the penalty, 12 minutes, 15 seconds.
Winnipeg's power play is activated for the first time tonight.
Chasing the game is a losing proposition night after night. You get on the board first, you win way more than you lose. A power play can give you that advantage.
That puck exits the zone, so play has to reset. Played on to Sekhoff. Smart recovery by Smith. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Play stopped. Penalty coming. Power play done. Winnipeg's got two on this one for tripping. The teams will go 4-on-4. Do you take risks offensively, or do you just play defense and limit mistakes? I hope they take chances myself.
It doesn't even take much of a mistake, Doc, to get a scoring chance on a 4-on-4. If one guy gets beat by a half a stride, it's game on.
Taken behind by Hansen. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
The Jets want to be an aggressive team, and this player has among the highest hit totals in the league. Sometimes I wonder if he even looks at the puck.
Just over 6 minutes still to play in this period. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. The Canucks with a clean win on the draw. Vancouver's in possession now as they move up the wing. Passes to the slot. Oh, Pocheck saved one there. And the pickup. Takes that pass up the right wing. In their own end, making headway. Driving in from no man's land. Stole that pass away in his own end. Right to the point. From the outside. Blocked. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Can start the attack going in the zone. Chewed up more time in that penalty kill by getting rid of it there. Vancouver's power play did not do it for them. Jostled off the puck. Vancouver is along the wing at center ice. And he picks it up. Nicely done with the interception. The Jets with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Right in front. Laine's trying to work his way to center ice. And it's a good pickup. The Jets are driving it from the wing. There's a hooking call on this play, but he keeps going. Vancouver's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
Canucks penalty to number 61. 2 minutes for obstruction. Hooking. Time of the penalty, 16 minutes.
The Jets' power play gets another chance to operate.
hasn't been effective yet.
Well, their power play hasn't come through for them yet. Here's another opportunity. See if they can take advantage of it.
Throws it into empty so it can be retrieved. Missed the puck on the shot attempt. Tries to get it on net. The big pillows came in handy. Couldn't clear it out. Dishes to the corner. Heaves one. Wonderful stop.
Great job by the goalie here. Lots of buzzing in the zone, but he gets the stop and he'll settle things down.
Nice face-off win. Quick shot. Shot deflected. Shoots. A wonderful scoring chance denied. To McGinn. Strong play there. Throws it in front. Couldn't get through. It's loose. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. Winnipeg's carrying it around through center. Shoots. And a save. Propelled to Riley. Good place to shoot from, and he does.
The Canucks need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a pasta visual.
Period one has been completed here. The coaches have to be satisfied with the defensive work and the goaltending, but there is a challenge ahead for these offenses.
Limited edition team prints are available tonight at your team store.
The Canucks are in a tie, but for the post, they would be ahead in this game. More in just a moment. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
I know we don't have a goal in this game yet, Doc, but you got to give the goaltender some credit. There were some quality chances on both sides, especially some of the second and third chance opportunities.
Passing one off now to Laine. Has it picked up. Slid to Hansen. And he steps in. Let's it go. Waffle boarded. Oh, what a mean, mean hit that one was. And the end result of what's happened is this. The gloves are down.
It's not about winning or losing the fight. It's about showing up. And he did in a big way.
Punch ends this one, and the star is stunned.
I think his teammates were stunned, Doc, because he was involved in that fight. Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. They're gonna get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
Vancouver penalty to number 48, a 5 minute major for fighting.
Just under 6 minutes off the clock here in the second. The Jets lead 1-0. Off that faceoff from the tie up, the help came with a shot and a save.
Winnipeg's coaches have to be shaking their head as their player takes another penalty. He leads the league in penalty minutes. Several of them have put their team at a great disadvantage.
Good face-off win. That one comes out of the air and is nice down to the ice. Gives it over to the point. Score! The celebration is on. Not every goal is clean. This one bounced in, but they'll have the same joy because it counts.
Well, from my vantage point up here, there was not a lot of room to be able to make that pass. I'm sure, Ray, you got a better vantage point down at ice level.
Most goalies don't catch the puck anymore as often as they did 15 or 20 years ago. Now it's a shoulder block. He goes for the catch, doesn't get it.
Winnipeg's got their second goal of this game. There may be more. They've been heavily out shooting the opponent.
Jets' goal is 10th of the season.
The Jets are moving the puck in neutral ice. It's dumped in. Makes that play deep.
6 minutes.
Terrific pass through the middle. He's got it on his stick. Fires. At least he protected his goaltender. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Outstanding save. Gets the puck ahead for a lead pass. Crosses that line. Flings it. Turned aside with a pass. Good shooting place. Shot blocked. What a reaction save.
That great save was all positioning.
Good solid defensive play with the stick. A shot. Save.
Vancouver's been a step slow throughout this contest. Their goaltender has saved them so many times. The fact that they're within a stone's throw of this game's kind of a miracle. You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to reset. Gets across, looks over his options. Oh, wonderful play. Didn't get through. Couldn't do what he wanted. It is hard work here to get the puck free. Gets the pass through to start a play. A whistle. Offside is called.
The Canucks have moved him all over the lineup looking for a spark from him. Nothing is going for him right now. He almost has to get himself to the front of the net and hope one bounces in off his backside.
Vancouver's got it off the draw at center. Let's it go. Stick to side. Off a defender, that's a free puck. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Moves behind the net. Great shooting lane. Reads the play and keeps it. The Jets skated up on the side. On to Hansen. Great save. Batted away with authority. Goes back deep for it. Leads that charge into the zone. Defensive jam with the stick. Winnipeg's setting up an offense from the wing. Outstanding body contact.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Fires! Oh, what a stop!
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one. The fans would love for this rookie to get that first goal.
Oh, the pass just didn't work. Puck loose because of that hit. Canes that offensive line. Big drive! Great glove grab! A little over 8 minutes left to go here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Quick wrist shot, handled with the stick. And freezes play for the whistle.
The goalie's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest, stopped just about everything, and as a result, he's got to be the first star as his team is leading this game.
Puck is thrown to Blomstrand. Into the end of attack. Strong, slippery move. Let's the shot fly. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Man, he powdered that. That one-timer just missed wide.
Able to hang on behind the net. Blocks the blue line.
using the point. He's got it. Presses that attack.
This snapshot surprises everybody with that quick release, and he's got himself a good goal.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo, and while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Chip to McGinn.
I'd like to say that I think this game is going to open up and there's going to be all kinds of chances all over the place, but both teams have really adopted a never-give-an-inch style of play. I think this is tight checking right down to the final horn.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Gains the blue line. A shot. Turned away with the stick. That puck struck him in front. Score! He got the post with that one.
Now, this is a player defenders need to look out for. He has a wicked release, and you can see it on his play. He snaps it home from the low slot.
He delivered that puck quickly, but I thought the goalie was going to get there, but it's perfect. It's off the post and into the net.
Winnipeg's got a two-goal lead now. Still in the second period. Lots of time to build on that. The Canucks control from the faceoff. Great job in his own end with that interception. By himself. Just missed the net with that one.
He was hoping for a little bit more with that chance, but his shot is just off the target.
Pinpoint pass up that right wing. He is hooked. He kind of shook it off and continues to play. There'll be a penalty. The Canucks guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box. This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
Eddie, I'm with you on that.
No matter how often you work on the power play, the ones that struggle go back to the same basic tenets. And it's to simplify things. Get it to the point, shoot it, get traffic, retrieve it, shoot it again.
Boom! Broke it up! Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. It's out of the zone. Much ice to cover, the puck taken by Hansen. Winnipeg's along the wing at center ice. Rister, lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Cleared out of the zone, they get ready for another attack on this power play. Steps across that line. Fires, may not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. That one gets sent back out, and so they can hurry to the bench and make a switch. The Jets, in their own end, in possession. Brings it in for an attack. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Smith. Shoots one, save! Is just held. Under 3 minutes to be played in the second. It's a 3-1 game. Vancouver's got that faceoff win. Save! Can he send it out? And so that one is cleared, and they check the clock and get ready for more. The Canucks are skating it up at neutral ice. Shoots! Wonderful save! He was hovering right over it. Score! Just like the coach drew it up.
You give him the opportunity from this spot in the ice, that's the low slot area, he's gonna score.
That just about took off the goalie's ear. Perfect shot, right in the top of the net.
Get credit for battling back into this thing. They are only behind by one, and we're late in the second period. Winnipeg's won that faceoff in the neutral zone. Directing that one to Blomstrom. And he steps across the line. Fantastic poke check. Pitching it to Laine. Skates it into the zone. Right into the slot. Winnipeg's moving the puck up the wing. Nice work by Hansen. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Oh, snaps the shot! Hit the post with the shot!
Pretty hard to shoot the puck much better than that. Where they really could have used a bounce, they don't get one. The puck rings off the pipe.
Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Offensive possession here. Got that pass off the boards. Very important steal for him.
You're probably best not to make that type of play, even though you're trailing by a goal. Still make the right reads. Be aggressive when you can be aggressive.
Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Two periods have been played, and so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third.
Are you ready for a walk down memory lane? Then it's time to sign up for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with childhood here.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Canucks have to correct one thing, Doc, after the first 40 minutes of play. That's turnovers. They were way too careless with the puck in the first 40 minutes of play. If they can manage the puck a little bit better here in the third period, they're still in this game.
Cut him off at the last second. Puck out of the zone, and the attackers regroup. Denied by the defense, puck loose. The Jets control the play through the neutral zone. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Right, here's a long pass, and it's on the money. Save. He hangs on and gets the whistle. Good setup off the win. Sends to the point. Flipped it toward open area. That puck is free. Went off somebody. A good, solid pass, and they can move ahead up that right wing. Big drive! Wonderful save! Good attempt, but a weak stick. Save! What focus! The stick broke on the shot!
The Jets see the point streak extend again. An excellent game for him, not just defensively, but offensively, as the points continue to come for him on a nightly basis.
To Smith. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Got it in his own end. Winnipeg's got it between the blue lines. Pitching this one to Brandt. He's got that pass at the point. And they've got it again. The Jets have gotten to center ice. And he dumps it in. Making some headway in their own end. Takes that pass from the other point man. Save there. He gets that squeeze in those pads and plays stop. Just past 3 minutes play. The Jets with a one-goal lead in this one, 3-2. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Onside. Decides he wants the corner. Got it right back. Shoots one. That went off the pad. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. A big one-timer. Oh, he got it. You couldn't have chosen a better guy for that shot, or apparently a better guy to stop it. Tries to get it on net. Caught his pad on that one. A shot. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Shoots one. A textbook stick save. Defensive zone win. Vancouver's carrying it in their own zone. Passes into unhindered terrain. It's one of those restraining fouls. It's a hooking penalty, and the arm of the referee is up. The Jets are given a hooking minor.
Jets penalty to number 80. 2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty, 4 minutes, 28 seconds.
Vancouver's power play has been effective, and it gets another opportunity right here.
They've already had some success on the power play with a power play goal earlier in the game. They don't have to change much. Make sure you move the puck quickly and get traffic to the front of the net.
Good keep at the line. More attack coming. Tried to clear, but failed. Winnipeg's fought. Look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. Solid work there by Hansen. Cleared it out of there. Good lead pass ahead. Nicely into the zone. Did not get anything up. Holds on to that puck to get the whistle. Just a little under 8 minutes have passed, third period. 6 goals in this game so far, divided in half. Point to point to point, perfect connection right through center. Important interception there. Can't take it offsides here. Everybody goes back. Winnipeg's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. And he steps across the line. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Lost possession there. Takes that pass. Here we go. Waffle boarding. Nice work done with the stick there. Vancouver's leading through mid-ice. Moves up along the boards. Gains the zone and looks over his options. He's got that point pass. Solid defensive play. Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Cut that pass. His own end. Nicely received at the point. Grab! And he holds on, and the whistle stops play.
If we had games like this more often, nobody would be talking about how difficult it is to score goals anymore in the National Hockey League. But as it stands tonight, this is a goal after goal after goal game.
And that's moved up the wing to McGinn. Puts one on. Blocked with a pad. Save. Vegas is up next on this long homestand. The fans are enjoying all of these teams coming through. Don't know how much the visitors are liking the outcomes, though. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Is able to move on in. Taken away. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Smart recovery by Hansen. Puck free. Feeds the point. Looks ahead to start something. And decide.
Doesn't look like it's going to lead to much, but let's keep an eye on this pushing and shoving moving forward.
He's in on an onside play. Oh, he'll pay for that.
Legwand's just gliding to the bench, Doc, after that huge hit.
It's on his stick up that left side. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Fires. Terrific save. Vancouver's in their own end and controlling play now. Quickly off the stick. The Jets have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Into no team worth its name is going to let that go.
Doc, you were hoping for a dance? Well, there you go.
Is over with one huge, surprising punch.
Offensive guy and a guy that's offensive with his fighting abilities. Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
Critical face-off, and he got it. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Let's a shot go. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Points it. And the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Shoot. Save. Clear it out. Seeks the corner. Terrific determination by Waugh. To the point it comes. Looks for room. They're getting ready to strike. Terrific stop, but it's loose. Sends it back the other way. Keeps it going behind the net. Fires in front. Score! Collected another victory on the faceoff. Great job on a cut and pass.
That's a really dangerous area with the puck, and he turned it over. Now the opponent has a short ice to attack. That puck has to go forward into a safe area 100% of the time.
And the game is over. Well played it was. The Jets, though, still have some work to do.
Plenty of chances in this game, but coming up just a little short.